बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम। आई एम अब्दुल्ला नूर एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज इंटर कन्वर्जन ऑफ एनर्जी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू डिस्कस माय ऑब्जेक्टिव्स। टुडे वी डिस्कस लॉ ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ एनर्जी, इंटर कन्वर्जन ऑफ एनर्जी, रियल लाइफ एग्जाम्पल। In last, we discuss some questions to more clear the concept of interconversion of energy. Law of conservation of energy. Energy not be created nor be destroyed, it convert from one form to another form. Interconversion of energy. During the interconversion of energy from one form to another form, the total energy at any point remain constant. We discuss an example to clear the concept. Consider a ball having some mass m, placed on a height of h from ground. On maximum height, the potential energy is maximum because it has maximum height, and kinetic energy equals to zero because the ball is at rest. When the ball freely falls, its potential energy decreases because decrease in height and gain in kinetic energy because its velocity increases. And just before hitting the ground, all the potential energy is converted into kinetic energy because on that point, height approximately equals to zero. Now move to world real life example. A cyclist thinking to cross the hill, and we are here to observe the interconversion of kinetic energy into potential energy and potential energy into kinetic energy. The maximum height of hill is h. In start, the cyclist is on the ground level, so the potential energy equals to zero, and start moving, it means that kinetic energy is maximum. When the cyclist moves toward the top of the hill, kinetic energy is converted into potential energy because it gains height. When the cyclist reached at maximum height, it stops for some time to take rest. And on that point, the potential energy is maximum because it gained the maximum height, and kinetic energy became zero because the cyclist is at rest. When the cyclist moved toward ground, again it gained the kinetic energy and lose in potential energy because the height decreases continuously. And when it reached at ground place, all the potential energy is converted into kinetic energy. I think so. All of you clear about the interconversion of energy. Now move to world questions. Discuss the interconversion of energies in given figure. In this question, first of all, you identify the forms of energy, and after that, interconversion of energies. Remember one more thing. The total energy remain constant. Pause the video and write your answer on a sheet.
The answer is a diver has more potential energy on the platform than in the water because it gains height. Diver converts potential energy to kinetic energy and also release some heat due to air friction. A diver has less potential energy in the water than on the platform. And then climbing up converts the kinetic energy of muscle movement to potential energy and repeat the process. Now move toward another question. The question is, discuss the interconversion of energies in hydropower plant. Pause the video and think about it. Now move toward answer. Here we discuss the different forms of energy. And first of all, the water is stored in a dam. It has potential energy, gravitational potential energy. And when water moves toward turbine, the potential energy is converted into kinetic energy. And the turbine utilize kinetic energy in the form of mechanical energy, and mechanical energy converted into electrical energy, and then we utilize electricity. Thank you so much for your patience. Allah Hafiz.